doing major damage, no question about it. Driving range, you're looking at them right now, keeping drivers on their toes east of Los Angeles. The rain opened a sinkhole in the road. But all this rain, Indra Petersons is about to tell us, could be a good thing because of the drought condition that California is dealing with. Is that true?
I mean, it's a good thing it's going to help the drought, but they've had such a shortage of water, it's going to take a lot more rain than this to recover. So it's definitely going to take more systems along these lines. Of course, you never want this much rain in just one storm. Many places in Southern California, this is the biggest storm they have seen in 9 months. Now, it looks like today a little bit of a breather. Here's that first storm pooling away. Notice that big moisture source kind of separated from that storm. But there is another storm making its way in, most likely just affecting Northern California as we go through the weekend. But either way, more rainfall expected to impact the region. Now, everyone's been asking, okay, it was so cold in November. Is this what we're expecting as we go through December? No. Take a look at November. Look at that jet stream, all that cold air going all the way down into the southeast. Now, as we look through the outlook for the next several weeks, notice how high the jet stream is. It looks like everyone's going to be, for the most part, above average or near average, keeping all that bitter cold air where it belongs, back in through Canada. Just keep in mind, if you're looking at your weekend forecast, each day we're going to be talking about a little bit more moisture spreading into the Ohio Valley, Mid-Atlantic, and Northeast. It looks like by tomorrow or Saturday, it's going to be the soggiest day of the week. I did want to give you that quick forecast out towards Orion, Cape Canaveral. Right now, it looks good, almost 70 degrees out there. Winds generally calm, but they are expected to pick up as we go throughout the day. I'm sure that's the discussion they're having right now. Also, visibility only about 5 miles or so. So something they're going to be looking at closely.
All right, we'll keep an eye on that. Yeah. Thanks so much, Indra. Sure.